Be who you are for your pride.
I finally made it to New York, cause the public loves me when they scream. Back when I lived in Baltimore, life wasn't as kind to me. Before the fame, my life was drama. Back when I went by Brianna, back when I have a dollar, then I had to make ends meet.
God damn,
we would try hard to appease every little ass demand. I always hated it when she'd conform to everyone around her, run away just like a coward. So I took away her power. Now her name is dead to me.
Killed that bitch Brianna with her body, with her name. So if you see me IRL, don't call me that again.
Don't call me that shit.
The ugly side, the part I had, lies deep inside of me.
Wait, did I say me?
I'm talking about Bree. Yeah, so Bree is, I don't know how she was made to be the open. No one wants her motherfucker back.
Separate entities. Yeah.